along with her, we also helped our children raise their 7 grandchildren.
Wow.
Very happy about that. I practice child and adolescent psychiatry through Rockford Center, which is the first and the biggest private psychiatric hospital in the state. Simultaneously, I was chief of psychiatry for 32 years for Delaware County Services, which is also the biggest outpatient services provider for mental health issues for children and their families. I have been quite involved in the Muslim affairs in different mosques, and whenever we get a chance, we go to one or the other. We lived in Centerville for 26 years, and just to be close to the mosques, we just moved in this area in Delaware. And I'm very, very happy with the tradition that you are starting today, and I hope